What's up, bros? This is Dakota, and I'm about to run you through my setup.
Hey!
I skate an 8125 foundation board, the H mold. I skate a smaller wheelbase, actually, than most people. It's a 14-inch wheelbase. We're doing, like, our own custom shapes. I don't know, so that should be out soon. I try and just throw them just not in the center, because I'm always board sliding shit, pretty much. And then I skate the 139 independent Raws, because they're the best in the world. I skate them medium, just a classic medium. Not too loose, not too tight. I feel like that's just the perfect, keep it medium. I don't know. Definitely not super tight though, that's fucked. Gotta feel the world beneath my feet. Yeah, no tic tacs. Then I skate 53 side cut bones. I can't remember what the, it's like V something, but these are the Jaws ones. One of my best bros, so I skate those. I only ride white wheels. Yeah, just classic. No kinks, not hippie style. Yeah, 53, I skate 53, so like I feel like it locks in the rails better. Like I was trying this trick for a long time, and then like I felt like the reason I wasn't doing it is because my wheels were too small. So then I started skating 53s, and then I just kind of got stuck with it. And then I skate the Bronson bearings, because they're the fastest and the tightest team out there. And then I skate bro style grip, because all my bros are sick as fuck, and it keeps my board on my feet. I just do the bro style white thumb. Then if they come out with something sick that has a white something, then I'll do that. But yeah, just black. Keep it black. Maybe throw a line on there, HK style, I don't know. My setup. Go get one. You'll love it. A whole lot of trouble now.